Your bad fantasy, well, I love her so.